Put your hand in my hand.
We would.